Okay, so today we worked on the cross, and we worked on the front boleo from the cross. So we just looked at coming outside our partner and leading that cross. We also led the cross, so that was the cross with the twist in our torso. We also led the cross more than an angle, just kind of coming off at an angle. And this front boleo we're going to be using from that angle. So we're going to come off at an angle, and here I'm going to send a little extra oomph up to her axis, pull back, and then outside. And I'm going to finish with the cross. So we go outside, and oompa, and we go out to the cross.